yours. Someone will pay for this. I need to set up a crime scene to find out who. The helicopter was spinning out of control. The pilot was killed on impact, not from the gunshot I heard. But what caused him to lose control? Maybe I can learn more back on the rooftop.
Here we go!
What the?
Over here! He's right here! I see him!
I can analyze the first point of impact from here. The helicopter's tail rotor was severed when the fuselage hit the building. I should review the crime scene and find that tail rotor. The helicopter crashed when a high-powered round shattered the tail rotor. The ballistics analysis will lead me to the shooter's position. This doesn't add up. This man's a member of SWAT. So why'd he fire on a police helicopter? This man didn't fire at the helicopter. He was aiming at me. The ballistics trace indicates this officer was killed by a ricochet from the same round that took down the chopper. There's only one person capable of a shot like this. Deadshot. The trajectory analysis will lead me to Deadshot's firing position. This must be where the shot originated. I should scan the area. Just as I suspected, the shell casing matches others in the criminal database, and they're all linked to Deadshot. But his trail ends here, unless... There are numbers on the bullet casing. 451-326. Looks like a radio frequency.
Assignment incoming. Keep the channel open.
How much longer we gotta wait for?
What's this?
Down.
Let's get a little closer, freak!
Critical time.
Bane gave him other orders.
Yourself only with the orders of Bane.
The tracking signal I saw was coming from somewhere down that tunnel.
see tomorrow!
Try to use my glue grenade to create a raft. My tracking device is in here somewhere, which means Bane is likely in here as well. who I am. You're not safe at Wayne Manor.
Got it. I'll call the police.
No, I can't risk them discovering my identity as well. Just secure yourself in the Batcave.
What are you going to do?
I'm on my way to you. I'll figure something out. I need to get back to the Batcave, and quickly.
Repeat, suspect is airborne in a jetpack, armed with a flamethrower. Multiple hostages on the Pioneer Bridge.
Firefly. He must not know Joker's behind bars. He's putting those people in danger to get to me.
Delta 6-5 to dispatch. Who's the OIC at Pioneer?
Captain James Gordon is the officer in charge.
A lot of lives could be at risk at the bridge. If I can hack Firefly's communication channel, I can learn more.
And if the cops try anything stupid, kill a few hostages.
Sure thing. And, how long before we set the timers on the bombs?
Not until the bat shows. We'll wait all night if we have to. There's $50 million riding on this.
Alfred, Firefly has hostages on the Pioneer's Bridge. I need to deal with him before coming back.
Can't you just let the police handle Mr. Linz? Especially in light of what we've just learned.
I can't abandon those hostages. They're in jeopardy because of me. Because of the bounty Joker placed on my head. You'll be safe in the Batcave. aren't elated.
They were lying about him.
Think you could hurt me? So it's gonna be a group effort.
Assignment incoming. Keep this channel open.
I'm so sorry. I've been on the phone this whole time. I don't think I should do this anymore. I've been scheduling my phone calls to when I play instead of after playing, but I'm done. And yeah, I got family drama, but it's I just want to play right now, even though I'm finished playing. So I'm finished playing and I guess I could concentrate now, but it's done. I don't need to concentrate no more since I'm done. I am going to get some fried fish and maybe a chip.
This for real?
And I'm, oh, got hit in the head. Don't do that again, dude. Come on, come on. You guys are so mean. I don't want to fight.
We ain't going down without a fight.
I'm out. All right, and I'm done.